Okay, you guys, I got a big surprise. Got an idea that we could show at BlizzCon. Picture with me another spending spree as fans buy up Diablo on their mobiles. I'll PC Master Race, slapped right upside their face. It might be crazy, but we'll make a billion. Everyone's got a phone, so we can leave this all alone. And we won't give it out for free. Don't we wanna get away from the desktop games that people play? Well, it might be a flop, but we'll never know unless we try. We'll kiss Diablo for goodbye. It worked for Epic last year, so that's just what we'll do. You know I'm sure, and we'll double our fan base too. God damn, this is gonna be alright. And if it's not, then I'll be fired.
Okay, sit down, shut up and listen now. We can't do this or there will be a riot. So now, shut up, forget this mobile stunt. It's just too dumb for us to even try it. Game apps are kinda cool, sure that I'll give to you. But have you met our fans? They're batshit crazy. We gotta focus now on our next patch for WoW. So let's just leave this on the shelf. We have kinda done okay with console, desktop, proper AAA. So we're not gonna try all this mobile stuff at any time. Our profit margins are just fine. So you go back to your desk and work on StarCraft 3. Cause these ideas are a waste of my time, you see. Oh, damn, a game like that just ain't inspired. You're lucky that you are not fired.
Is this such a stretch? I don't see why you're so fussed. If we don't innovate, then we'll be left in the dust.
Well, if we listen to you, BlizzCon will be a disaster. We can't afford the PR, or is that what you're after?
The fans will just care so little if we just spend a little time on a game. It doesn't have to be good, and it'll branch us out to casual gamers. Suck some cash out of some strangers. Now that's a risk that ain't too heinous. But I mean, I guess you had the board.
Okay, I suppose, but we just don't have time to do it.
We can outsource it somewhere, crap, the fans won't know it.
Fair enough, but how the hell do we do BlizzCon?
Put it at the end, most people will already be gone by then.
But they'll want footage shown, or leave it left unseen.
Reskin Diablo 3 and throw it on a mobile screen.
I'm not sure.
It'll be great.
I don't know.
Completely fine. I'll present it myself.
Done.
Don't we wanna get away from the same games that we write every day? So it might be a risk, but it probably will be just the fine. After all, this ain't a crime. And so we'll outsource the game, we've done it all before. Then we'll make shitloads of cash, and we know for sure this game maybe just might be alright. Or else we all might just get fired.
Oh, we're gonna get fired.
All might just be fired.
And it better go well.
All might just be fired.
I hope it goes really well.